All right, so if you get a friend request from somebody named Lizzie Borden, don't accept it. You'll get hacked.